and rest. Watch my television set, for I have had a terrible day at work today. And the Friday fights are on. What a crazy night.
Harry, are you ready?
Harry, are you ready? For what?
Harry! Are you ready to go to the bowling league? That's where the shoots is tonight.
Oh, no! I want to watch the fights on my television set tonight.
Uh-uh. We are going to go to the bowling league dance with the Schultzes tonight.
No, 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 no! I hate the Schultzes!
So what? So do I. But I bought some new slacks, so we're going to go to the bowling league dance and have fun. Hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up, Harry, the sitter is waiting, get ready to go. I have stayed home every night this week. I gotta get out of the house. So pick up Bernice, she'll be waiting for you. And you've got a long way to go. She's charging us from 8 on the nose. Hurry up, hurry up. House phone.
Hello? Hello, Bernice. You won't be able to sit with Junior tonight. You're in trouble with the cops. I see. No, that's all right. Goodbye.
Get away from that television set.
Put the shirt back on again.
We are going to go to the bowling league dance for the Schultzes tonight. And have fun. Have to do is call my sister.
No, no, not your sister.
Why not my sister?
Over my dead body. I wouldn't trust you to water the lawn.
How can you say that about my little sister? Oh, you got a nerve. She's a darling girl.
She's a dog.
What?
She's a dog.
What?
She's a D-A-U-G dog.
What about your family, Harry? I mean, like, you know, they're not so hot. What do you think you're doing?
I'm making myself at home. After all, this is my home, I think. You go to the dance with the Schultzes. I'll stay home and take care of Junior myself.
You never want to take me out no more. You just treat me like an old shoe. You do? You do?
What has happened to the shining love we knew? Have we lost those happy, carefree days in careless little ways? As great loves often do, when they suddenly tire of giving something of their heart or doing their part to keep their love alive. What has happened? What has happened to our love?
Look, Big Shot, you're gonna go to that dance, even if I have to stay home and take care of Junior myself.
You're getting me mad.
I really don't care.
Who are you gonna call?
My sister.
Hang on.
I won't.
Put that phone down and let you have it. Oh, right in the mouth.
You would? You jerk.
What?
You drip.
What?
You slob.
What did you call me?
What have I done? I've killed him. I've killed him. Here lies a man I love so deeply. Here lies the only man I'll ever love. Why did I lose my temper and hit him with a tough phone? These are the bright brown eyes I love. These are the cold blue lips I love. This receding forehead and the rest to him. The north, south, east, and the best to him. Hello. love so deeply.
Here lies the man she loves so deeply.
Here lies the only man I'll
here
ever
love.
Harry, honey, I'm so sorry. Honey, I... Will you forgive me?
I forgive you. Now let's stay home and watch the fight.
You fooled me, you faker. Why did I hit you harder?
And here come the boys out to the center of the ring for round four. There goes Tex with a hard left to Rocky's jaw. Now Rocky comes back with a hard left, a right, and a left to the body. Now the referee separates the boys and the ropes. This is a great round, ladies and gentlemen, a great round.
What has happened?
Nothing's happened now to the shining love we knew.
It has simply mellowed with the year, with laughter and with tears, as great loves often do.
With a touch of pain,
a wonderful boy who's sleeping on the list.